Hi everyone, welcome back to VT Headset. In today's video, let's see our premium wired USB headset VT8600, which could connect with PC and other Bluetooth devices at the same time for both daily life and office use. For our new product, VT8600 USB headset, a special feature is that controller added. This controller allows you easily pair in use. Also, you can use this controller multifunction button to answer or hang out the phone call, volume control, up and down, or mute the microphone when calls. And there is an external loudspeaker for ringtone. Let's take a look at its connection usage. For connect with mobile phone, just simply press this button and hold. When the Bluetooth icon flashing, shows the headset is in pairing mode. Then go to mobile phone setting
connected.
To pair with your phone. In order to meet the hybrid work needs for users, we have designed a built-in battery for VT8600 USB headsets. With already wirelessly connect with your mobile phone, you could unplug this headset and can take it with you anytime. And when you plug it back to your computer, it can be connected seamlessly. As for business uses, there is a ringtone from controller external loudspeaker, which can remind you when someone calls. Never miss any important conversation. When there is a phone call coming, you can simply type the button to answer or end the call. No need to type on your mobile phone. Same as solve phone calls from PC, type on controller to answer or end. Really simple operation to manage your calls. Alright, that's all for today's review of our new product, VT8600 USB headset and its connection tutorial. Hope this video will let you know more about the headset with controller. I really appreciate you watching, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Then see you next time.